of the value of our beef checkoff program comes from increasing the awareness and reinforcing the love of beef among consumers. We have trials to work with new cuts of beef. We have recipes that we develop and work on for people to try new ways to serve beef, new cuts, research that we do on lean beef, and it's all involved in helping to increase consumer demand and for them to want to enjoy beef and to serve it to their family. And ultimately, increased demand is what the checkoff is all about. And that will add value to our dairy because as we increase demand for beef, consumers want to buy more, and ultimately that makes it more valuable and returns more to our operation.